Hey everyone, I'm back with a new evolution clip. Before you start, make sure you subscribe for more interesting videos. Enjoy watching! The first Xiaomi Mi Band model was launched in 2014 and can be worn both on the hand and on the ankle, or even around the neck. The bracelet works with the Mi Fit application, which was later replaced by Mi Health and is only compatible with devices based on Android 4.4. Among the basic functions of the bracelet are fitness monitor and sleep tracker, sleep cycle smart alarm, water resistance, and unlock your Android without a password. The next model was Mi Band 1S or Mi Band Pulse, launched in 2015. What it has in addition compared to the first model is a heart rate sensor at the bottom of the band, so the bracelet is smaller in size. Xiaomi Mi Band 2 was launched in 2017 and is a very small model. This model measures every heartbeat, has an alarm at rest, unlocks instantly without passwords or fingerprint, and receives incoming calls and SMS alerts. The next model launched by Xiaomi was Mi Band 3. This model has a 0.78-inch capacitive OLED screen, weighs 20 grams, has a battery life of up to 20 days, and can be submerged in water up to 50 meters. As important functions, we find the reception of calls or messages, monitoring of heart rate, sleep hours, number of steps, or number of calories burned. The next wearable activity tracker produced by Xiaomi is the Mi Band 4 model, launched in 2019. It is larger than the previous model, has a full-color AMOLED screen, super capacitive, and is brighter. In 2020, Xiaomi launched the Mi Band 5, with a capacitive AMOLED screen, a 24/7 heart rate monitoring function through a much more accurate sensor than the previous model. This model supports a charging station that uses a magnet that is easier to use than previous chargers, and there is an NFC version that has a built-in microphone. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. See you in the next video.